Dubai is one of the most popular cities in the United Arab Emirates. A lot of people that I met in the States think that you have to be rich to visit Dubai. But do you really have to be rich to visit Dubai? We are about to take a road trip from Muscat to Dubai, which is about 4 hours drive to there, to answer this question. Our main purpose for this visit is shopping. Traditional market in Dubai. It's located in Dubai. The price here are inexpensive and negotiable. So if you come here and you want to shop, you're going to spend less money. Also, it used to be a camel market back in the days, but now it's like clothing market. Also, they open from 8:30 a.m. to 11 p.m. regular days, and on weekends and holidays it extends to 1 a.m. Most of the residents here are from South Asia. So as I said, most residents are from South Asia, so you barely can see local residents here. Almallah restaurant, so we are here to try it. It has shawarma, falafel, Arabic grilled food, mostly Lebanese, with reasonable price. So let's check it out. So they don't serve shawarma or falafel for lunch, they only serve it for dinner. We ended up ordering mixed grill plate. Karama market. As you can see, like, there are shops on both sides of the streets. Like, they sell fashion and sportwear, so if you want to buy this stuff, you should come here. Prices are inexpensive and negotiable. They open from 10 a.m. till 11:30 p.m. We're gonna take a look around it here.